paper lines.
Hard education. Hard education. Hard education.
Hard education.
You're listening to
Pet Duo.
You're listening to Pet Duo's Hard Education.
Thank you.
aber die sind so geil, dass das alle keine noch mehr hören wird.
morning, good afternoon, and good evening to all good students of Hard Education.
Welcome to class 39. So today, as you may have noticed, we are delivering a special jacking stomping for you. Jacking and stomping are two different styles that we appreciate very much, and as much as we can, whenever the possibility surges and the dance floor wants, we try to put one track or two like this to spice up our sets. So on the first block of this Jacking Stomping special of Hard Education, we started with Jackson K, Funky Electrics. Then came No Dolls, Tributo al Bacalao, Manu Kenton, Explosive Remix. Then came DJ Drops, Party Chrissy.
And you are listening now, Humberto, Drop, Slide to Unlock Remix. It's a remix from yours truly, Pet Duo.
Pet Duo.
Ambassadors of Hard Techno. Since 1997.
Dropping sonic bombs.
Hard education.
Your door to the future.
Dance as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever.
Don't make a whole house money. perfect English.
Oh, honey, it's a very nice thought, but as usual, you will have no logical explanation for doing it the way you're doing it.
For this block of Hard Education special jacking and stomping, we started with Tragic, Touch Me, Manatami remix, followed by Kid Rascal, Move Beach. Then you heard Trent Easton, Hysteria, Manu Kanta remix.
Followed by Stefan Strube with Headshot. And we are listening now to French Power by Trevor Benz. The name of the track is Gentleman, and it's a bomb.
ass-shaking music.
Dance and learn. Dance and learn.
A class you wanted to.
Drop, 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 drop
approaching the end of our podcast, but before we go, I would like to ask David to explain a little bit about jacking and stomping. Can you do this?
Yes, jacking is a derivative genre that came from Chicago, jacking house. And properly, it's the techno evolution of the house that was done there. Chicago house was called jacking as well, and it was very popular from the 1983 until 1989, beginning of the 90s. So this music style migrated to Europe and developed into this new wave of jacking from the Londoners and from the Germans, Belgians, French. And on this side of the continent, it evolved also to a wonky, a style that is very popular in Germany.
Yes, this is also called squeaky techno. It's very crazy music.
So we are approaching the end of our podcast, and on the last block, you heard Loudness War with Metronome. Then came up Stefan Strube with Strube Petra, featuring Petra Strube, followed by DJ Drops, Drop That Bass.
And the last track of our podcast today is from DJ Drops. This is Techno.
Time. Tunnel.
A blast from the past.
For today's Time Tunnel, of course, we chose a jacking track. It's from Jamie Bismeyer and the Jack Foundation. The name of the track is Let's Go and was released in 2009 on 50Hz label.
Let's go!
Let's go.
We hope you enjoyed the jacking and stomping class of today, students. So, as always,
stay cool, be safe,
and see you next week.
Bye!
Life grants nothing to us without hard education.